Race!
You got the wrong race? You're on the captain, you're alright. Yes, the water on the colours is in the road.
Yeah. Marina race. The mile and three quarter is ready, getting ready to start up. About 5 minutes to go. The weather's not too... The weather's not too good. Let's hope it'll book up. It looks as though it's clearing away. Let's hope it'll be good for the race. Anyway, runners often like a bit of rain. It keeps them cool. And it's certainly not too warm for them today. It's gully. Make sure he doesn't set them up again. There's people entering. Right.
Yeah, go on.
Just a few minutes away from the start of the mile and three quarter. Start is ready and they're off. Now they're coming towards us now. Dave Gullickson there trying to keep up with them. He's obviously not fit enough. Widdensea Harry is the early leader. Few parents running. There's Jed, Brent. Lots of little ones. That's what I like to see. Running, enjoying it. Looks so they're all through now. Two ladies at the end here with two little ones. Six Mark Cooper. Here's the first girl, 178 Nikki Clark. Number 64 there, Nick Hutchinson. There's two more green vests. Go 31 Raymond Nicholson. Here we're going back through the field. 185, there's Dennis Briggs. 27, that's Stuart Prosser. There's 165 away from Emma Patterson with Anna Spratt. 28 is Paul Taylor. 16 is Andrew Holmes. The rain's just about stopped, but it's still coolish. They all seem to be running fairly easily. Going back through the field now. 99, Matthew White. Looks like a do to lose a pound or two, or maybe a stone or two. 37, Anthony Palmer. Certainly spreading out now, heading towards the front. There's 178, Nikki Clark, the first girl. Andrew Napper, 8. It's a long gap between the third and the second. And there's the second place, 62. That's Michael Haig from Widdensea Harriers.
Gerard, did he?
Just catching up the leader now, and the leader is 184. It's Clive Evans. And here he comes into the finish, Clive Evans. Number 184. Here's 62, Michael Haig from Widnsea Harriers. Be a long gap now between the second and the third runner. Looks like it's definitely stopped raining. Hopefully it'll brighten up a bit. Seems perfect conditions now for running. There isn't much wind and the rain stopped, so it should be a bit better for the runners, certainly on the 5 mile. Still waiting for the third runner to come in. Here he comes. Number 8, it's Andrew Napper. Followed by 134, and that's James Clark. 116, Mark Cooper, coming in strongly. Here's the first girl, 178 Nikki Clark. Looking very strong. There's Richard Twiddle and Raymond Nicholson having a run to the finish. Looks as though Richard just got it by a nose. 148 is Ben Bertels. Here's 158. Marcus Moss. Going to be overtaken by 173 Adam Charlotte. 16 Andrew Holmes. 76. That's John Gullockson. Didn't recognise him there. Without his green vest on. Feels well spread out. There's quite a few coming in now. Here's 81. That's Jonathan Garner. 140 coming by with the best is Ian Wilson. 56. That was Stuart Woodman, see. There's Anna Spratt, 39. Stuart Prosser, 27. There's Philip Johnson, 148. That's Ben Bertels. Here's a youngster, 20. Stephen Skipworth, and 18, Lee Scott. Some more little ones here, 82. Matthew Garner from Goal. 41. Stephen Waddell. He's going to get pips at the post by number 4, by the look of it. Paul Webster. Here's a Tiger in his Hull City vest, number 40. That's Michael Waddell. Nobody's looking in discomfort at all. Here come a few of the ladies through. Here's 160 from Hornsey. That's Mark Stadders. Oh, here's a few green vests. 112 Alex Vessis. Looks like she got a bit of stitch there. 185 Dennis Briggs. 61, he's finishing quite strongly. That's John Petman. So 72, David Brent, left his father Jed behind. 151, he's having a quick burst. Here's number 19, Sarah Skipworth, running with brother Matthew. Here's a little one, 164. Sarah Patterson. Two ladies here. One's number 50. See here. Elaine Smith. Can't quite see the other lady's number. Number one, the first entry. Mark Foster. Brian Spratt sprinting in there. There's a real little one, 172. That's Sally Taylor. She's run very well. One 21. Peter Gray. There's number 26, Melody Prosser. Here's number 73. She's really pushing hard. That's Elaine Brent. Young lady either lost a number or it's on her back. Yes, it was on her back. 171. That was Katie Dent. There's number 12, Hilary Coveney, and number 2, David Foster. David looks like he's struggling a bit. 102, Michelle Fogarty. Number 14, Eleanor Coveney. There's 52, Andrew Dixon. Here's a lady racing her daughter, 85. Christine Williams. Still coming in. Here's a tiny one. Number 58. Helen Woodmansey. 110. Matthew Bromby. Number 13. Run along with Dad by the look of it. Timothy Coveney. She's 119, she looks as though she's got a bit of stitch. Melanie Fulston with 120, Jeffrey Fulston. 161, Matthew Stathers. Number 60, Sally Petman. Here's number 100, Mark Cresswell. 69. Valerie Gilbert.
See this one here, it's in the way, Colin.
Hey. 154. Natalie Redmond. 129. Stuart Paxton. Here's two little lads, 174 and 179. That's Danny Laws and Liam Peck. 59, Pamela Petman. 9, Jackie Bove. 86, he's walking now to the finish. Paul Williams. Still coming around here, is the lady, 130. Phyllis Hargraff. One, 135. Sarah Grant. Christopher Bosco, Boxer, I presume that's how you spell it. 143 and 144, look as though they've enjoyed it. Julian Grant and Rachel Jacqueline. Somebody else with a bit of stitch here, number 22, Sarah Lightfoot.
Hey, are you worth finding out when the last run has gone past John? With a radio?
Yeah, we have. Yeah, Steve Webb's scraping, I think.
There's a little girl here, I can't see her number, she's got it rolled up. Nearly to the finish. Oh, here's number 115. James Cole. And number 53. Katie Dixon. And 138. Jack Hudson. Here's 122 and 123. Clive Wright and Claire Wright. 114 needs a bit of helping hand. Craig Havercroft doing very well. Last runner's coming in shortly.
He finished the turn.
Yeah, come on, up when you like it. Here comes.